Hey everyone, welcome back. Jumping into my Upstarts match for this week, it's up against Jamis. He's playing his vampires, and I'm playing my woodies. So let's see how this goes. So, it probably is going to be a little difficult to get a one die on the ball, considering his ball carrier is more than likely going to be strength 4. But he doesn't have sure hands, so strip ball will be useful. He's trying to buy a thrall, okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now has 13 bench. Okay. Wizard and a babe. Okay. Okay, the damned and the lucky few versus Eldril's followers. I am going to defend first, considering he has a wizard. He does not have frenzy, so I'm okay with this setup. Hold on, where's me loner? Yeah, I was gonna say, let's put the loner on the line of scrimmage. That seems like a better idea. This elf team's going pretty well, James. Mind you, in Upstarts, I tend to get a few more admin draws than I would like, because every week it's difficult to organize with some people a cross-region match. So yeah, you tend to get a few more admin draws than you would like. Yeah, which as I said is a bit of a pain. You don't get to get the SPP on the people you want to. Ooh, Okay, that's interesting. First blood loss works. He's okay. Excellent. Oh, well, that's a pain. Hey. Would I be able to get you around? No. 1, 2. So 1, 2. Not really. That's annoying. Okay. He is fine. Let's put you there. That's good. That's excellent for me. He's blocked thrall. Ah, oh, bugger. I was going to say his blocked thrall gone. But his blocked thrall isn't gone. think we're good with that. I want him to move towards the tree, so that's why I put more elves over this side of the pitch. Because him moving towards the tree would be very helpful. But doesn't look like he's going to move towards the tree. Okay. What do I do here? I think we do this. You there. Ah. God damn it. Bugger. Thank you.
Oh.
So where is he going to put that vampire? Over there. Okay. Yep, that's worked out well for him. Yeah. Okay, so yay, a bloodlust. Injure him! Oh, only a KO. Oh well, it removed one of them at least. And I'm assuming he's gonna run it in. Another bloodlust here would be perfect. No, he's gonna block. Oh, he's gonna block with the thrall. Okay. Yeah. Bloodlust. Oh. Oh, that's annoying. Ah, bloody hell, hot and sunny. I didn't see that. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 4, 6, 8. Oh, Jesus. That absolutely sucks. Fuck me. Well, my line of scrimmage blocks too. Fucking bastard. Oh, that makes everything exceptionally more difficult. Okay, well that's some good line of scrimmage blocks so far.
Ha 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 ha!
Can any of these guys make it to them? Yes. Okay. We're back to even at least. His bot losses are being absolutely perfect this match. Man, oh man. He's only had one blood loss and he's moved like at least two or three vamps every turn. Okay, it does make the rest of this a lot scarier. Whew. Okay. You can't. Holy moly. Wizard. I'm fine. Okay, good. Ooh. Hmm. Wizard gone. That is excellent. Ah, damn it. Come on, fall over. Oh god. He can't roll a one. Oh shit. No! Fall over! Fuck! Oh, phew! He's fine. Holy crap. Two plus dodge, two plus pick up. Two plus dodge, two plus dodge. Holy shit. Yes, you are right there, James. I got a reroll still. Yeah, there's no way I can protect the ball. Okay. This hot weather is really making it difficult for me. Oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god. Vampires that don't do bloodlust are fucking hard to verse. I think it's mainly been the sweltering heat that's made it tricky this match. I hate sweltering heat. Absolutely hate it. I need it to go nice and deep. Wasn't really what I was looking for, but... Come on! High kick every time? At least make him use some of his movement to get there. For crying out loud. Don't do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Only needs to be there. Yeah, he's gonna be perfectly fine to score. There's literally nothing I can do. Bloodlust. He's done one bloodlust in like 7 turns of moving 3 vampires. Holy shit. Ah, this has gone crazy. Okay. Hey. No, because you can't make it over there. Shit. He can still make it. Fuck me. Okay, you are no longer going over there.
Hey.
There's another one. Yeah, he's gonna be perfectly fine to score. I mean, what am I gonna do? Jesus Christ. Can I replace some of my ones for his? I really needed the bloodlust to work and knock off some thralls. For the bloodlust to not work, sorry. Oh, that works for him. There we go. Touchdown. Holy shit. Fuck's sake. I literally can't see a way you one turn this. Yeah, It would be utterly impossible. How many pushes do I need? 10, 11, 12, 13. I need 2 pushes. Is there any way you can one turn that? If I knock him back to there... No, because I can only put 2 people in the wide zone. So that wouldn't work for me either. Because I can't put anyone else in the wide zone. Nah. Ah, bugger. How are you supposed to do anything when all the kickoff events go against you? Fuck me. If someone knows how you could have one-turned that, I was thinking of running this guy around to cancel out the assist back here, jump this guy over, push on a one die. If anyone can knows how that was one-turnable easily, would you be able to send me a message in Discord, please? So that, like, I can see how that's supposed to work, or would have worked. Because I can't see that being one-turnable basically at all.
Ah!
Ah, damn it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, this is just stupid. God damn sweltering heat. Lol. This is just dumb. Let's see if his bloodlust go a little bit against him for this half. Sweltering heat is just being effed. That's what it's being. Oh, my God. Wowee, finally. Okie dokie. Ha, thanks, Sherrock. So far, I haven't been able to really use my war dances to do all that much. There we go, a bloodlust. What did he re-roll it? Ah, he re-rolled it. Damn it. Yeah, bloody heat has wiped me out every single time. There's been at least three players off the field every time, basically. Almost. It definitely has not been kind to me, that's for sure. Alright. Pardon? Okay. Yeah, sure. Yeah, probably should have moved you back one before I dodged that loner. So hope this vampire gets bloodlust right here. Because he's done a damn lot of rolling with not many bloodlusts. There we go. Bloodlust on him. Damn it. Okay, good. Definitely relying on Blodge here. Oh, shit. Ah, bloody hell. That needed to be like a bloodlust, not a hypnogaze. Whoa! Okay. Oh, don't pick that one. Luminac. Just a stun. Bugger. And I say we just run it in. Yeah. Okie dokie, this is going to be difficult. One stayed out, that's good. Come on, kicker, come back. No! My kicker's out. Damn it. In that case, I just put you all centrally. Can we get a kickoff event that actually helps me in the slightest? Literally every kickoff event has helped Jamis this match. Come on, one kickoff event that helps me. Let's go. Another one to help out Jamis.
Ah.
Okay, good. I'm just going to stand you up, actually. I wish it would have lasted a little longer than that. Does he re-roll that bloodlust? No. Okay. Ah, oh, he found the pal. God damn it. What? Okay, he stayed there. Okay, this is going to be my opportunity, if anything is. Can you make it round this way? Yes, you can. Oh, God. Holy shit! Oh god, that's scaring me. Oh no! Good. Follow that up. Holy shit. Now. Okay, well at least I used the one there. Mackerel. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, phew. Yes, I realize that, Ellie, but that's been this game to a T. Lots of ones. And not a lot of ones for the vamps. Oh, Jesus. I can unclench now. Holy shit. Oh. Oh yeah, I got my kicker back. Okay, so. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say, why is my kicker not kicking? Oh, more sweltering heat. No. At least he didn't get a high kick. That's something. Could very well easily be a draw. Still. I need to split him off. That's my only hope. Need to put tackle on him. That's not gonna split him off, though. Oh, if I did crazy dodges through there. That's not gonna help me there. Don't think that's worth it. Okay. I think that's the best I can do there. Come on. Roll a 2 and a 1. Oh, he found the pal. Crying out loud. Shit me. Okay, well, that was the best I could do with what I had. I should have left him back here, like I was planning. Yeah, he's rolled that. He's gonna roll the 3. Nope. A 1? A 1? Oh. A 1? Nah. Oh, bugger. Who did he hypno gaze? Yeah, nothing else I could have done. You could try for a wrestle. Oh, Jesus Christ. For fuck's sake. Why am I rolling all the ones in this game? Ones fucking galore. Oh, well. roll all the ones and you can't do anything. That's the way shit goes down. His blood loss has been stupidly fucking good this game. Jesus Christ. One and 36. One and 36. Bugger. Oh well. Yeah, that sums this up. Another one. Oh, fucking fantastic. yeah. That sums that up. Spot on. Fuck me. I did my blocks. Bloody hell. 90% of bloodlusts. Far out. 38 of them and only 4 failed. Oh, wow. His dodges were on fire too, considering a lot of them were 3 pluses. I failed the going for it that mattered the most. all the ones at the end. And he failed basically none of them. Yeah, he couldn't roll a one for nothing in that match. Okay. Not a lot else I could have done there. I rolled a shit ton of ones. I don't think I got any level ups. Nope, no level ups. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye.